A group in Dubuque is doing their part to help reduce plastic waste. In the final part of the Making Dubuque Green series, I met with Boomerang Bags to see what they're doing to help solve this problem.
So we start off with any t-shirt. We have made kid sizes. We use any size.
With a steady hand and an easy foot, Marie Brown sews old t-shirts into something new.
One of the things that drives me crazy is seeing all the plastic bags stuck in the rocks and in the driftwood right next to the river.
Boomerang Bags has been working to eliminate plastic bags in the Dubuque community.
I want to say we're about 250 bags.
She said the most valuable tool.
With help getting it off the ground from the Galena branch.
Marie just took it on and it took off from there. We never had to go back.
Marie is looking to help local businesses and parishes provide reusable bags as an alternative option to plastic.
It's a slow process. But instead of demanding stopping plastic bags, we like to encourage it, and then we slowly phase it out.
The group is currently at about 99.9% waste-free, with help from hotels and giving strangers to provide supplies.
A lot of our sheets, pillowcases, are locally sourced through hotels here. So instead of those items going into the landfill, they donate to us so we could use them.
And at the end of the process,
we screen print our logo on them and then we sew on our pocket. And then we have a reusable bag.
One bag saves roughly 125 plastic bags from being used. And Marie is looking to do it just like that.
I think it's just one small step at a time.
Boomerang Bags meets every second Saturday of the month at Upcycle Dubuque and every second and fourth Tuesday of the month at Beth's Custom Cakes.